Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to find your Instagram account password by without installing the any external app. But this method only works if you enable the Google Smart Lock feature. At same time, if you are a iOS user, also you can try the same method, because this method common for all Android as well as iOS platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Gmail mobile application and then tap your Gmail profile picture icon, and here I using the two Gmail accounts. But if you use multiple Gmail accounts, just select any one of them. So once you select it, and then go to manage your Google account, and my Google settings are ready to use. So now in this section, in top it shows some options. So here I try to select security tab and scroll down and then click to open password manager, and here you can see it shows me all saved passwords for various websites and applications. So here I try to locate Instagram, and it has two accounts, which means that in my device I have two Instagram accounts. And these two account passwords are saved from this password manager section. So anyway, I try to open it. But sometime it asks for the fingerprint lock or pattern lock. And this is for security purpose. So finally I get to my Instagram account username and passwords. So if you forget your Instagram account password, by using this way you can easily find out it. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons. And thanks for watching.